My name is Stanley Simon and I'm from MSU Sarawak, and today I'm gonna give you guys a tutorial how to make a poster, which is a poster to promoting our like club at college or like school and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm gonna like give a tutorial how to make a poster. First of all, apps for creating something like poster or presentation for your assignment and all that. Canva is the perfect app actually, and it's easy to use. But Canva, you can use it for free and you can use it for like a subscription. There's a subscription like for monthly or like for years, some kind of like that. But if you don't want to like subscribe to it, it's okay, you can use it for free. After you open your Canva, you can see there's so many templates right there. There are so many templates. You can search whatever you want. Some, for example, such as like you want to do like presentation or like movie poster or like infographic poster or like whatever you want that you want to create in a like in a picture, something like that. And then after you search whatever you want. Like me, I'm doing like a poster like for our club, which is Media and Technology Club. So yeah, like you can choose whatever template that you want, but if you don't want to use any template, you can. Like me, I'm using a template. As you can see, if you click the template that you want, you can just edit it like, into your and like, make your own creative design. And then put some information about it. If you click the plus button at the corner, at the bottom corner, you can just see there's like elements or like text. If you press on the text, you can see that you can do like subheadings or like the headings. Like headings is a title, and then for the subheading is a like a subtitle. For it, just a small title. The title is the headings is the big title, and then there's like some like, a description for like you give information at the above of it. So yeah, it's really easy to use. You can use any phone you want, any type of phone you want. There's so many various selection that you can use. You press the plus button, right? There's also like elements. Elements, I love to use elements because you can add some like graphic or like picture into your poster, something like that, to make your, to create your poster to look more like pretty, so it looks more like organized and some type of like that. You can just like go crazy into your poster, like create with your own design. So yeah, this is my poster that I create. So as you can see, I'm the type of person that really love to create some simple poster instead of like, because I hate the cluttered looking poster. As you can see from the top, from the title, which is Media Tech Club, I use Rubik One phone from Canva, and then for the description I use like Hero, and for the phone number also I use Hero phone from Canva, and last one for Join Now I use TT Berliners. I don't know how to say it, but yeah, that is it. It's TT Berliners from Canva. It's really easy to use, and I add some like a picture of a person who like play with the computer, because that is Media and Technology Club, and I add some like graphic to it to make it look more interesting. So yeah, that's all from me. Thank you for listening.